A Des Moines man faces several charges after an explosion. This happened yesterday morning at an apartment complex on Hartford Avenue, where investigators say they found evidence of an improvised explosive device and damage to a vehicle. They say Daniel Helmers targeted that vehicle. He was arrested after officers executed a search warrant. Helmers is now in jail, charged with first-degree arson and possession of an incendiary or explosive device. That news just coming in the last 20 minutes.